It says I'm live. It says I'm live if I'm live and you hear me. It says that in the chat. Hello? Do you hear me yet? Leave me alone, monkey thing. Fucking monkeys. Huh. That was easy. Take that. Whoa. Excuse me. Oh, you got a sword. Go away. Where are you going? Where did this brute go? Where'd you intend on going? Oh! Okay. He's dead, and yet he still killed me. Cool. Go ahead and do that again. Oh, there's the elite. Oh, it's a jackal. Where's the elite? Oh, here he comes. Sweet, more ammo. Got a sword, where are you heading? Where are you heading? Oh, you're both heading towards me. Whoa! You're a gun. Not cool. Oh, no, no. Die first. Stop shooting at me. Huh, good throw. Take that. Take that, thank you. No. There's a brute somewhere. Why are you lagging? Why are you lagging? I don't even know how to check what your status is because you can't tell me. There it goes, now it says I'm live again. Okay then. What just happened? Oh, you're in Yay. Just tell me that you're in.
Cannot escape me.
Now the question becomes, can you hear me? Oh, it's lagging again. Now it's live again. They're really still spawning. Holy shit. Oh yeah, you can hear me. Look at that. Wow, your thing came up. Hi, giant purple lady. Time for shit to start getting epic. Good throw, Grunt.
We're going to catch Truth. We'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum.
I'm just gonna let this happen.
For now, they seem much more interested.
This is a thing. Oh, he noticed me. Wait, what? Well, now you're gonna pay attention. Hi. Dumb brute. Oh no. No, 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 no. Got the shade. Something else. Give me something else. Nope. Okay. Oh, hi. Thank you. Yeah, I stuck him in the boob. Oh, thanks for the gun. Hi. That just all happened at once. Oh, good, I'm back here. I'm gonna let this happen again.
Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Okay. Couldn't hit you because you were glitched inside of the thingy. Nice. I'm just gonna get this now. Oh wait, nope. Some different. How'd you not die from me shooting in the head? With the elite, look at it. It's dancing. Why can't I hit you? I'm gonna need this. Whoa! I love that they turn around and you stick them. Get down. About to get epic. Your body is ready.
You might consider sitting this one out.
You gonna play it or no? Oh, do you hear that? Hey, Chrissy, do you hear that song? I live for this moment of the game.
Two more transponders. It's the commander and Johnson. They're closing on.
Ooh, that was a good throw.
They'll need your help.
Yeah, I know. The fucking game isn't. So it sounds like an HD. That's completely different. No thanks. Oh my. Look how the end of the song was playing as I died. Was I gonna play it now? Oh, it ended it. And I died and I screwed it up. I'm sorry.
This isn't good. I'm getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage.
Old flood.
Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Oh, look at that cutscene. This is what it was. This is what it is.
Split them up. What
was? Is. I got an achievement. Look at that. Loading, loading, loading. Ooh. Pretty. I have one gun. You don't see me, but you clearly do. I take this. He was dancing. Hard to kill. Just die. Take that. Oh no, they're all dead. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Excuse me, pardon me. Whoa, hi. Grunts. Buddies. Blah. Yay. Hi. That's apparently when they're going that way, you can't hit them from behind. It's kind of annoying. Excuse me? You're a dick. Fuck off. God! All those hits and he's still alive. That's just crap. You can't hit him when they're turning into rage mode. I'll take those. You. Are you really having trouble with that jackal? Really? Dick. Thank you. I don't know what he's talking to. He's talking to someone. Wrecked. Aw, the grunts are dead. Oh, stuck them right in the nuts. That's pretty. Pretty. That's pretty. Pretty. Grenade. Pretty. Shot you. Not so pretty. You were a floating blade for a second. God damn it. Got one of the elites threw a grenade. That. Aww. Every now and then you can find some stuff in one of these rooms.
We can afford to wait it out. Oh, how long do you plan on tracking our hard luck nonetheless?
Peekaboo. Oh, that dude's dead. Might as well help him out. Ooh, watch out with the grenades, guys. The anal beetle launcher. Oh, look at that. Ask and I shall receive. There's a grunt! Oh, you're hiding. Who the hell are you aiming at? That brute's dead. Ooh, you got grenade launchers. Ah! My butt got exploded from the anal beads. Alright, I'm showing off. I'm done dying. On normal. That was a good throw. Not. That was cool. Him up. Boink. 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 I win. Another grunt's gonna come out and move. Jerk. Yeah, I just gave the grunt a cannon, by the way. Just gonna put that out there. Oh, here's ammo for the cannon. I should've kept the cannon. Hey, Grunt, where are you? I'll take that back now. Thanks for the cannon. I know where he's going.
Keep up the pressure.
Move, move, move. Oh, is that something that hurts? I got an achievement for doing something. Oh, one of them had a shotgun. That's what hurt. Ooh. What is this? Listen to this. How's this sound? This is Rock Anthem Saving the World, but HD. No, your son's pretty from like an hour ago. Fits everything I'm asking. Run, get in the turret. Do something. Excuse me? Clipped him. Really? More accurate back than... Alright. How do you dodge everything? Dumbass. Oh, you're dead. No, that's why I told you to get in the turret. Oh. I hear the revenant. Whoa! Almost landed that. I'll take this. I'm so tired of missing the jackals. Oh, there we go. The grunt got on the shade turret finally. I need the soundtrack of this game. I also need a new ghost. Thank you. Oh yeah, also. Seriously? God, ghosts are so good at dodging. Or jackals are so good at dodging. Now before they blow me up. Snipers up here need to go away. I apparently need to fall down. Dead. Wrecked. Oh, okay. I'm done. Are you kidding me? Fucking spawns in this game. No, you didn't dodge that time, stupid. God damn it. So glad the checkpoint is like a mile back. To repeat the goddamn revenue. That goes to distract him. Maybe. Your ghost disappeared for half a second. Uh-huh. Neither of you dodged. explode. Take you out. Okay, thanks. Don't worry about you jackasses now. Now y'all just all blow each other up, apparently. Whoa! I missed. Really? Get in the ghost. God damn it. Fine. There's no way. Fucking helmets. How are you still alive? There you go. One less monkey. My sword back now? Thanks. I instantly win. Where's the wraith? Maybe. Hold on. There's two of them in here. Nope, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna end badly, I can tell already. Just give me the thing. Aw, you suck. Oh, really? Dancing around. Put my everything, not even just the wraith. A lot of weapons back here. Ah, there you are. Whoa. How do you know where I am? No, you don't. Okay, keep shooting at me. Go ahead and take this now. Maybe. There it goes. I'll go to checkpoints finally. Fucking die right here. Need a dig. You guys are so good at sticking me for no reason. Now I'm done with this wraith. After all that trouble. Really? The melee didn't kill him? Oh no, I am out of ammo. Yes. The fuck? Oh. Drop pods, apparently. Close. Keep this. Keep that. Alright. Have you. Oh, two of you. Excuse me. That's what I thought.
Stick with the Arbiter.
Oh. Guns. Oh. More guns. Such a hard choice. What a big gun. Hi. I got stuck. Man. Take that. Take those. Take this. Let's go. Oops. I'll take this gun. It should be good. How do you not murder me and knock me off this thing? I think I killed almost everyone in there. Yeah, there's one brute and one jackal left. Oh, he's jacking me off. I need to reload my dildo launcher. Ooh, pretty.
By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
Yeah. The prophets are fools. Ooh, another achievement. Look at that. And there's a ship. And there's me skipping this. Oh, there's Master Chief. Well, this isn't good. Aw, you're dead. Wow, this looked horrible.
Flood control the drop ships are taking down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
Yup. The hell? My bad.
Hmm.
there's anything over here. Oh, just an invisible wall. Right then. Shot at. Oh, wrong button. So bright and purple. That's blue.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down.
Then the purple again. That's purple. Stuck. There we go.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high charity into another of their rich eyes. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I don't know, there's a lot more of them than there are of you.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence.
Yep, I'm out of here. Nope. It's all gonna be go. Fucked it. It's all done. It's all over. Nope. But that would let me go, and it's not going to. Excuse me. You're in the floor. So many dead bugs. Nothing here. Whoa. Fuck. More of you spawned, really. I might as well pick this up. Shooting them did, or what their purpose was. Hi. Nope. I said no. It's really dark in this version. Oh, it's really dark in that version too. All right, my bad. I'm just retarded. Tasting. Not pulling up in carriers or infectors. How did that not stick you or hit you at all? Fuck you. Can't even see anything over there. You can not attack me right now. Told you. Jesus. That sounds big and annoying.
Parasites will not defeat the Fallen.
Oh.
And it shall not defeat us.
Oh. Ah, good, good catch. Dink.
Instant vengeance, while we suffer the progress of infinitude.
Catch. You got a rock launcher. Thank God you didn't shoot. This is less obnoxiously loud. Loud. Not loud. Loud.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth.
Aye.
Noble Mercy is here, my son. His wise counsel.
Just keep walking, just keep walking.
We exist together now.
Elevator.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
Duh. Aw, you turned around. Mates.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey.
God damn, just die. Thank you. There's something a lot of people. Okay. Thanks for not opening the door. Oh good, I'm back here.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Only an adventure, it's okay. Hold it. Open. First, that's why that last thing didn't open.
I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence.
Alright then. My bad.
Much longer. The next lift
apparently collecting terminals it. Switches it over to a different app, and that shuts everything down. My bad. Whoa! Up we go. Up we go a lot faster.
I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging.
That fusion core is gonna explode. It's gonna be big. It's gonna hurt.
Stopping truth.
It did. And there's a shaman with a shotgun.
Now is the time of our own.
As it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Okay.
Now is the time of our unworld. The moment we shall all become.
The respawn over there.
You know the plan. You've got to stop truth. I've got to handle the insects. Go.
If you would falter, know this. One. Final effort.
You're not doing anything.
Forget about
this. I don't know what was the pause screen. Can you describe it? I have no idea. With another achievement. Sweet. So yeah, what was the pause screen? I have no idea. I'm hoping it was something really cool and worth it.
What is that place?
Oh no, another cutscene. Go ahead. I have to drive the Wraith. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Really? It's pretty interesting. I always twitch to something right with the sap, unlike the rest of Xbox. What was that? It was like a blue plasma ball that was just flying away. Unless there was one of the ghosts was burning. Ghostesses. Also, BAM! This level looked like shit.
Oh.
It's like it propels them. I have a lot more of this game to go on the PC version. Revenant, stop.
Thank you.
knew that the second he stuck me, I was going to run into him and explode on him. Again. There's another one. The Wraith. He has guns and mine doesn't. Out of go.
I thought he was dead. Hold your fire. Hunters have come to our
okay, then.
Arbiter. They will fight by our side.
Dude, I have two hunters on my team. Sweet. Oh, don't destroy my hunters. Oh, don't destroy my hunters. Alright, I can't shoot you, because there's... Oh my god. I can't do anything. What the fuck is happening? Jeez. You guys made your point. I'm gonna melee him to begin with. What is your major malfunction? I bet you're a monkey. Although he was a hunter? No, he's all the way back there being stupid. Are you dead? No, you're dead. That's... Draw me like one of your French girls. Look at this. Must be a draw like it's one of the French elite. Alright, there's purple stuff flying there. Dropship coming. Where the hunter and the elite go? You miner. Nope. Whoop. That didn't happen. I turned around. Domed. Hi. Also high. Fuck. I think he kicked whatever I was on and launched me. Oh, there's a terminal in there. Alright, so now I have an elite honor guard and two hunters who are running off on their own.
Anymore?
You saw nothing. Don't see me. Hold you. Humans. Really? Just hit him. You're a guy with a giant ass shield and you didn't think to swing. You dick.
Sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ring. And we're all gonna die.
Tardis,
God, look at that cutscene.
Inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key. Come on, grab a bandage and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.
God, look at that animation. Hey, Banshee. Level. That's how that looked like. This is how it looks like now. Excuse me. How do I do that? Oh, okay. Already doing more progress on the PC for. I read this is what it looked like on this. So basic. Johnson. Oof. You didn't see that. I've been in this banshee the whole time. You can't prove otherwise. Damn it. How are you still alive? This would be so much easier if Banshees were any better at flying. Oh, this is bad. I'm not sure how you're supposed to do this mission under par time. You are basically at the mercy of Johnson moving the scarab. Excuse me. Oh wow, you already shot at this thing? You dick. Fuck, he's shooting me already. What's a tiny purple dot versus a tiny purple dot? Oh, come on, that was close. I think I hit him, I don't know if the explosion didn't happen. Hmm. I remember correctly, this is getting close to the end of the level, or game. Let me out. Damn it. Can't go that way. Guess I'm gonna have to start some shit. Cut you. Okay, thanks. Part of being able to go invisible, just pushing them in the back. One of you has a big gun. No. You have the big armor and the big gun. That. You do
this
it.
Reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Oh, those teeth. More teeth added to him.
You say
it's 40 that to him. That is at the end of the game. Don't have any ammo to do anything. Oh, you're gonna die. All those. See me when I'm invisible. I gotta wait till she snipes him. Ooh!
Go.
That was almost going so well for them. No. No. Iris, no. Aha, you're dead. His body went up the thing. Bye, Tartarus. Bye, Tartarus. Oh yeah, here we go. Time for some acrobatics. Jump. Wah. Another jump. Boom. Who's not letting me skip? Alright. This is what this looked like. Just a tiny ball, and this is the giant explosion. We win.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
I'm the Arbiter. I disappear after this game. And never. Oh, wait, no. Technically, he disappears after the next game and is never found. For no reason other than Halo 5.
Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief?
Donald, this cutscene. This is what this dude looks like.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
This is what this looks like. Signal. Just.
Fight.
Sir, finishing this fight. I missed that whole part of the cutscene. I'm sorry. Still playing music, but there's nothing going on in the background. Now beat it on Legendary. And kill yourself. Ooh, wait. Cutscene. Oh no, no, this one. Never mind. There's a different grave mine. I skipped over that cutscene.
Silence fills the empty grave. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.
See, so those weren't delayed or anything? Look at the grave mine, looks really freaky in this game. Now they've remastered them. Time for credits. You're loading an achievement. You're also loading lag. You're loading two achievements. Tighten up the graphics. Okay, there was no thing. I've unlocked nameplates and a third achievement. Jesus Christ. We unlocked. Let's see. Avatars have we unlocked. A fourth achievement. So I've gotten a total of four achievements just from beating the game on normal. Not the brute. That looks freaky as hell. Anyway. Four achievements just from beating the game and Gravemind. Tentacles, because we've all seen enough hentai to know where this is going. Original Johnson. What else is left? Oh, IDs. Oh no, wait, nameplate. Still can't do that. These challenges I have to do. Bronze. It's just for beating the game. They did it on normal, so. I got the rocket one too. Pistol. That's it, I did get a normal one. Now what else? What else did I unlock that's... Okay. Going away. Thank you. Anti-tentacles. Yeah, that's where I was going with that. Here, just real quick, let's see how... See how Halo 4 looks. I've never actually seen it. Normal. See how this looks, then see how Halo 3 looks, and then call it a night on the streaming part. Because I just wanted to stream that part where you find Blow Me Away and beat the game. Because it looks so good. That's a cutscene. Alright, doesn't look too different. Oh, got another loading screen. The cutscene. Loading screen.
You've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now.
Because I was lonely.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator.
It looks nice.
Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks.
Oh, this looks nice.
Our best bet to figure
out I hate the game.
This is the observation deck.
It's a pretty bad game.
Could it be a rescue team?
Looks pretty good.
Wouldn't bet on it.
It's like the helmet, the way the helmet's formed around me. Records.
This is the service record for Spartan
Achievement
117. Would you like to continue? Frigate Pillar of Autumn discovers
This looks pretty nice. Now I just gotta try Halo 3. And then I wanna call it quits for the stream tonight. Yes, it is very pretty. Alright. I got more things just for playing that one at the beginning and getting that one achievement. I got more Avatar things. I'm assuming it's you. Chief 8. Very creative on the names here. I forgot about that brood already. What else did I get? I think this game just likes telling me I got something just to irritate me. Nothing, I got nothing else. What is new? I unlocked a new emblem and I don't know it yet. Alright, you're gonna be a dick, fine. Halo 3. Last one. Whoa. Loading. Look up here, sir. Skip cutscene.
Okay. Now down here? Good.
Johnson, you're concerned.
Everything checks out, Sergeant Major.
The up, down, you're good.
He's good to go.
Chief, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
God, you think they would upgrade the graphics of this game too at the same time? Now Arby doesn't even look like how he did in Halo 2 Anniversary. Now he's even more retarded.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can.
God, this game looks so good. My favorite part. I literally cannot kill Arbiter.
This is Johnson. We got it. Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
He also runs 10 times faster than me.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
Red out, you will. Find them.
I forgot how slow this handgun fires in this game. It's super slow. Woman, are you trying to use logic in a shooting game? In a Halo game, nonetheless?
Oh no! It's even!
Okay, we should know it. I'll take this. Aw, he died.
When we are victorious, all who serve the prophets will be punished.
Aw, he died. And apparently Arbiter was not having any of my shit. He put me down in one shot. Kill him eventually. Aw, I'm out of ammo. Will be punished. Oh! It's like the bubble shield turns off, he kills me. Alright, Arbiter does not take your shit. Beautiful. It's pretty. that being said, I'm gonna call that a night. Peace.